मैं भी छू सकती हूँ आकाश, मौके की है मुझे तलाश। अब अबला नहीं है नारी, संघर्ष रहेगा इनका जारी। ना जब नारी में शक्ति सारी, तो क्यों कहे हम इन्हें बेचारी। जो करे नारी का अपमान, वो कहे पशु समान। सो हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय नेम इज पूर्वी खंडेलवाल एंड आई एम फ्रॉम ग्रेड 7A फ्रॉम लिटरा शक्ति कैंपेन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय माउंट रोजी स्कूल रुड़की। सो टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटिंग ऑफ गर्ल्स एंड वुमेन्स इन साइंस टेक्नोलॉजी। Women, a vital human resource, are the pillars of the world economy. Women have contributed in almost every sphere of life, be it social, economic, business, political, educational, etc. They are even leading the country and the sources for inspiration for many. But the social norms, societal structures, relationship between family and work, and the organizational processes of the scientific institutions have created a series of interrelated problems for women in science. To address these problems, the attitudinal changes of large societies are thus absolutely essential. Science and societies are linked very closely, and there is a need of change within our social structure and scientific institutions. Women comprise only a small percentage of the total number of the women working in India. The scarcity of women, whether it comes to the science fellowships, awards or positions, of science administration is the reality of India today. The underrepresentation of women in science, particularly at the senior level of the teaching and researching in India, has become a serious concern. Hence, there is a need to make a woman aware of career in science as a possible option and then retain them into the profession and give them the necessary recognitions. It is essential to bring out the radical change in the mindset of the authorities and managerial structures where participation of women is not restricted. So science education and should be expanded and increased considerably. At last, I just want to say that it must be understood that the full involvement of women in scientific and technological efforts is essential today for rapid societal and happiness of the people. Thank you.